Today is the day, y'all. Here we are, NRT. Here's some friends over here. Hey.
We're here with nerds.
What the? Hey there.
What's going on, YouTube?
Duh. I really want to be vlog. Hey there. Just mugging around because everyone is here. Oh, my hair's sticking up. Oh. Okay, well, since my friend here is giving me some advice on vlogging, I gotta show the whole thing. See?
You gotta show your past next.
Oh, yeah, because we are the staff, we are cool.
I still gotta get my thing fixed. It looks like now.
Oh.
It looks like I'm turning black.
Hey, you excited for this?
A little bit.
A little bit? I'm too excited. You excited, Brian?
Yeah.
You make all this, and this makeup gotta be
done. Just an FYI, Amy here is one of our backup dancers to the guy who originally sang the Pokemon theme song.
Okay.
Sounds big, huh?
Hell yeah.
Fortunately, I was not able to see Amy nor my other friends perform because I was in the middle of doing my morning shift, so sorry.
Hey there. Hello. Hello. Wanted to get all my friends in the vlog. This will be up on YouTube, on my channel. What? Did I say it?
Everyone, this is if you have seen a guy with red hair, his name is Kira. I'm looking for him. Please let me know if you see a guy with a book as well.
Alrighty then. Hey guys, it's me Jay editing here. So I want to give a brief explanation of what me and the rest of us did. Hey guys, me Jay editing here. So I want to give a really short brief explanation of what me and the rest of us had done at that point. So once we head inside the Energy Center, which is where Collecticon was held in, they made us go to one of the meeting rooms, which is basically right next door to the entrance. That way we can put all of our stuff, you know, some like our snacks and especially costumes for the ones who were gonna cosplay. And then our sponsor for the anime club, he was just basically going through, you know, students and their shifts, which some have the morning shift, which is around 9 to 2, and there's others that have the afternoon shift, which is around 2 to 6. I had the morning shift, while the majority of my friends have the afternoon shift. So when I heard about it, I was actually pretty bummed that I wasn't able to enjoy the convention with my friends because they'll be, you know, working. But I eventually like got over with it within like, you know, like a few hours later. But yeah. Continue. Now we're heading to the entrance to our morning shift.
Hello, YouTube.
Yeah.
Is it gonna be on YouTube?
Duh. I've not seen it, so I'm like scared of what it looks like. It's like a blind expression. Holy crap! Holy crap! So I'm here at the meet and greet area, as you can see.
and I'll be doing the shift for Whitney Carr Bass. And what I'll be doing is collecting money for people that wanted an autograph or photo with her. I mean, this is exciting. Like, she's gonna be right next to me. It's so cool meeting a voice actor. Like, that is really amazing. It's like a true anime fan's dream. I mean, I'm not such a big fan of anime, but like, I wanted to get myself into it. I'm trying, okay? I'm trying. Also, I want to give a big shout out to Brittany Karbowski. She was so nice and so sweet. Like, she was the most amazing human being ever.
Hey there, I'm Brittany Karbowski and I do voices for anime. What's up?
Love you, Brittany. So, I finally changed my cosplay. As you can see, if you can't tell by the logo, my cosplay is becoming one of the Auron High School Host Club. Here's the thing, Auron High School Host Club was the first anime that I ever watched, and I like, love it. So I'm back at the staff room, and I'm just trying to, you know, have a break and have some sex. So I tried to open my sparkly water and either it like rolled or like shaking, or I must have I was trying to open it too fast and it's like literally almost exploded. Like, literally, look, so what? Jeez, this is just great.
Goodbye.